Welcome back to a brand new video and a brand new episode of Mobile Minecraft Saturday. So, today, not exactly sure what we'll do. We might advance the Hobbit Hole a bit. I'm not sure what else we'll do. Well, we'll see. We'll see. So how are we looking on stuff in our chest? Not great. We have no armor. Okay. No baby chicken. Oof. Okay. Ooh, a pink sheep. Hello. Alright. Damn it. No, stop. Why did I smack you? That was dumb. No. This is gonna annoy everyone, but too bad. Deal with it. Can you stay put for a damn second? Oh, why? Screw you, pink sheep. That's it, okay. Ah, dang it. Kind of got to talk through like all of that, but whatever. I need to go back there. No, I need to get torches. I have no coal. I have no coal. Alright. Great. Bam, we have to start with some armor. Alright. I would like to go back there, but yeah, it is down here. Hang on. Nope. And I am in the wrong cave. Lovely. Is it this one? I think it is. It's not this one. Lovely. I remember that cave. Nope. Wrong one. Where did I chase that damn sheep? If I could find it again, it'd give me a good pointer as to where I'm meant to be going. Remember that. Remember that. Ah, this is the one. This is the one. Take the iron, but it's not this one. Take some urine. Maybe it's this way. Yep. Wait. Yoink. Okay, no, stop. Don't open it in just. What about in here? Ooh. Oh, come on. Where the hell is it shooting me from? Wait, what did my shield break? Oh my god, no, 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 no. Damn it. Eight torches. Back we go again. Maybe I shouldn't try this without a shield. You know what? No, screw it. Right. Up we go. Running straight back home. Alright, we're a bit better equipped now. Where did I do? Okay. Wait. Nah. I need an anvil, don't I, to combine those two? Well, we now have a bow. Do we have any arrows? We do. I want to get a bucket soon enough as well. Some Minecrafters will understand why I want one, some may not. Going to ignore that. This is a big vein of iron. And it just keeps going. I mean, I'm not complaining, this is great. Crap ton of iron, I'll take it any day. Unless I only have a wooden pickaxe, because then I'll be sad. Alright. That should be enough for 4 iron. Yeah. And a bucket. Might even have some left over. Ow. Screw it. You know what? Let's go. We're back. Hello, home. Alright. Weird. Ah, I didn't even know that was there. How do I make a blast furnace? So that is how it works, okay. I also need another piece of iron. Dang it. Shut up. Oi. Aww. I tried it. Nope, 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 nope. Ow. Smack. 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 Well, guys, I actually think that even though we didn't get much done this episode, we got a bit done. I think that's gonna have to end it for today's video. So, until next time, guys, I really hope you have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to subscribe and like the video because it really does help. And YouTube sometimes glitches and unsubscribes you. So if you think you're subscribed, just maybe check, because you might not be. And it is free, and you can always unsubscribe if you don't enjoy watching me, which if you do. Okay. But, guys, until next time, I will see you in the next one. Bye!